This Boeing 757, making an emergency landing, was forced to land too fast due to its flaps failing to extend and therefore not slowing down the plane. The plane landed while going 160 knots and was met by fire services.